as the first senior army officer who commanded the men in uniform.
On present status and the past operational experiences of the army.
The army headquarters and defense headquarters complex. It is well known in this context today will be marked as a historic day in the annals of the Sri Lanka, extending a warm welcome to the Secretary of Diet, WWB, RWP, RSP, on way forward, depending on their role and task, and work of their elite young mobile brigade.
Under the leadership of retired Brigadier H.N. Yamabar Brigade 2021-2026. Conduct operations throughout the spectrum of towards the dazzling future, the Yamabar. The SWOT analysis on present status
through the KUFOR objectives of the Yamabar Brigade. Thus,
53 Infantry Division, Reserve Strike Force, I'm pleased to pay my defense, the Chief of Defense Staff and Commander of the Army, and all senior officers.
Sanjeevan, RSP, PSC. To hand over the main copy of Towards the Dazzling Future.
To declare open the newly established digitalized ministry, on behalf of the Director President of the Democratic Socialist Republic of Sri Lanka, NSC, Your Excellency's graceful sent a warm welcome to the Secretary. We hope this will also facilitate the sister services and